But today, I'm gonna start this project. I'm gonna tell you what, it's gonna get it. Before I can clean this dirty, filthy, nasty, grimy, some would say disgusting concrete, I have to mow the lawn. So I'm gonna mow the lawn. But let me tell you how this works. I drove past this house. I've been working in this area for about 2 years now. I drove past this, I'm like, that looks good. And I knocked on the door. No answer. This was a year ago, but recently somebody bought this house and we're gonna get it cleaned up for her and make it look good. But this is how it goes. I saw this filthy concrete and I was like, hey baby, I noticed you noticing me notice you. You're so dirty and I'm a man that likes to clean. What are we going to do about it? Okay, let's walk around real quick. First of all, let's talk about the lawn. Well, the lawn's kind of interesting. We got this slope here, you probably can't really see on camera. Then there's a retaining wall. But this is something up here. All along this road, there's these huge potholes. I know this doesn't look big, but they're huge.
Chupoku.
Like, that would destroy your car. So the first thing I'm gonna do is pull out the blower, get the leaves into the yard so I can clean them up. But if they're in a pothole, I'm gonna leave them because it's probably keeping it from where the car actually drives through. I don't know if there's a pothole here. We'll just have to see. Now, progressing up. You guys like the bells? Is it distracting? I don't know. Progressing up, we've got some flowers, but they're done blooming, so they're just gonna be ugly for the rest of the year at this point. But I'm gonna go ahead and leave them, but you can definitely mow them at this stage. I like to wait until they're about to brown out and then mow them over. So we're gonna do some edging here on the sidewalk, edging down the concrete and then all the way around the retaining wall. And I almost forgot to show you the craziest part of this job, the overgrown sidewalk that's down there. When you're on ground level, you can't even hardly tell there's a sidewalk there. The backyard, well, the backyard always holds some kind of hidden job that you didn't know was gonna be there and ends up, whoa. Okay, we got a ton of leaves here. We can't just like completely leave this, so we'll kick them out in the yard and then do something. Don't really do anything about them up there. We got a brush pile. Now I don't have anything to haul a brush pile off, but Dad's got a trailer, maybe we can bring it up. Not sure. We'll blow all the leaves and the little acorns from the oak tree. We'll blow all those off of here and then we can clean up this deck as well. Go around the surface cleaner over it. And it's not gonna make it new again, but it'll make it look better. I know it doesn't look massive. That is a massive tree. Let's see if we can. I mean, it's huge. Yeah. I bet you that's every bit of 200 years old. Well, it was. That's a 200-year-old stump. If the tree was a couple hundred years old, does that make the stump a couple hundred years old? Or does it start over when you describe it as a couple-year-old stump of a couple hundred-year-old tree? I'm getting off point. And then on the side of the house, we got this. That red bud's on the church side, so we'll leave that there. But hey, one more thing before I get the video started. I just want to say this is going to be a collab video between myself and my father and mother's channel, Cabin on the Hill. They're going to come in and help me with the power washing later today. So I got to get the lawn taken care of, and then we'll get to that. But if you enjoy these type of videos, give us a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe. I hope you have a good one.
Hey, you got any questions for me while I'm here?
I'm getting ready to leave. I'm going over to the beauty shop to see if you had any questions for me while I'm here.
I don't think so. Okay. I'm going to get the lawn cut up and then...
Where's your dad?
He's at work.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he works full time at the house park right here.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, he does this after work.
Yeah, he works all the time.
All right, so that was pretty cool. I was talking with the homeowner, and you know, she's just very, very excited about all this. And then I shared with her that, you know, my wife and I are getting a home as well, and you know, she's just excited to tell us about how the process was for her and what I could expect. And it's pretty cool. So I love when a job has deep meaning. And to this person, this is such a cool gift. Thank you. been talking us up to everybody in town.
Oh, yeah. That's what made me run my mouth so much. But I got to work yesterday, and boy, I was going, and I had my friend woman. She was hyped up. Because me and your son been talking all morning when I got off, but he's quick because he got this done. This was already done, Larry. And he even did more since I've been in the house. But we were talking this morning, and he said, my mom and dad, they're in their 50s. And I was like, oh my God, I had to learn that that is not brothers. Yeah. There.
Yeah.
That's father and son.
Well, a lot of people think that. But...
that's what I thought.
Excuse me, I'm sorry.